So House Baremon of Sharpoint is a noble house into the Crownlands, was actually founded by Togarion Baremon, an Andal warlord who founded a small kingdom north of Blackwater Rush during the Andals invasion, until he married a lady from House Massey since he decided to move his kingdom from the Blackwater to Massey Souk. But after he fought against King Carlton II from House Durandon and the other Stormlanders, he decided to build Sharpoint north of Stondance. But in the end, House Baremon ended up bending the knee in front of House Durandon until the beginning of the conquest of Aegon, in which they pledged loyalty to House Targaryen. While later they supported Maegor until his mysterious death, while during the Council of Arrenhall in the year 101 after the conquest, they supported Rhaenys' claim to the Iron Throne. But even if they sided with the Blacks during the Targaryen Civil War, they initially asked Rhaenyra to forfeit her claims to the Iron Throne. Meanwhile, their symbol is a leaping blue swordfish on a silver and white field, while their current lord is Duran Baremon, which is described as a fat and feeble boy who is currently on the side of Stannis Baratheon. But as always, have a nice day and I'll see you next time. Ciao!